I'm Claire McCaskill, and I approve this message.